You're out there, you're taking photos, you're doing well, you want to make those photos look even a little bit better, even incrementally better. Maybe you want to tweak some colors, or maybe you want to go in and like make somebody have demon eyes and make them look like they live in a cave in the Goonies. Well, should you be using Lightroom or Photoshop? Ugh, let's talk about it. Hey there and welcome back to Espresso, Full Mug Media show where we try to give you as much value in as little time as possible. So today, like I already said, we're going to be talking about Lightroom versus Photoshop. What do you use them for? Well, it really depends on your use case. It depends on what you want to do to your photos. Do you want to take a photo and then make those blues a little bit more vibrant or change some exposure settings on your photo or just tweak your photo to make it look a little better? Anything that is not messing with the integrity of the image, I would say use Lightroom. But if you're looking to torque your photo, if you're looking to twist and kind of, you know, give people demon eyes and add text in your photos and like add backgrounds and things like that, that is much more what you would use something like Photoshop for. Now, Photoshop has a ton of uses and so does Lightroom, but that is the basic premise, is if you're tweaking photos, editing colors, editing things like that, Lightroom is your go-to. If you're torquing photos, if you're really twisting and messing with things and adding text and changing the integrity, warping the image, all that kind of stuff, Photoshop is the way to go. It's got a lot more tools for that kind of thing. That's kind of it. Lightroom if you've got not a lot of editing. Photoshop if you've got a lot of editing. In conclusion though, I do want to disclose, I do pay for both. I pay for Photoshop and I pay for Lightroom because as I run a company, I have to use them both every day. I have to make Photoshop thumbnails, I have to edit photos and headshots I take for people in Lightroom, so it really is a mix. If you guys want to dive more in depth into this, or if you just want to see a little bit more, maybe share something with your friends that's not a video, I've got an article write-up of this exact premise over on Medium, so if you guys want to check that out, I will leave it in the description below. It's got a bunch of links off to like Lightroom tutorials and Photoshop tutorials to show what I mean, and some other videos with people like Peter McKinnon going a little more in depth into this exact topic, but that is the tidbit, that's the value. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, videos you want to see next, things like that, any tutorials you might want to see, please leave us a comment in the comment section down below telling us.
Thanks for watching Espresso.